Your fanaticism blinds you.
Yeah!
Imagine. A human.
What is wrong with our... It'll coming.
Purified Ezekiel. Now all that's left is the leader, Semyaza. Bind him and put an end to this abominable tower. That way humanity would be free of this corrupt evolution, and the flood would be averted. Good luck, Enoch. The fate of the world is in your hands.